Okay, I'm gonna do the video about the bullying too. I'm gonna do this for Gabby, but I'm gonna do it with my daughter because I think my daughter knows a little bit about it and I think she goes by it like she's in high school, she know about it so much. So this is my daughter Mercedes. She's 15 years old and
Freshman.
she's a freshman now and she's in Hill House and she's a cheerleader. So I think this is the best way so they can hear it from a child better. And I think bullying is really bad. I mean, actually it's really bad because if these kids are killing themselves because of this bullying, it's really bad. So I'm gonna leave you with my daughter, Mercedes, that I love so much. And she's gonna tell you how she feels about the bullying.
Well, pretty much, I find bullying childish, and it's like really immature for a kid to be bullying another person. If you won't do it to somebody in your family or to yourself, don't do it to somebody else. You're like torturing somebody else's life that you won't do to somebody else that you're really close to. So yeah, I find it immature for some young kids to be killing themselves over a little thing like that. Like, let a kid live their life. Like, for real, they have a whole life ahead of them, and you're just ruining it over one little simple thing. Like, stop it. Like, really, just stop. It's like immature for you. And they call cyberbullying too. Like, stop that cyberbullying, the texting and all that, the internet, all that. It's not worth it at all. It's not really worth it. Because living your life is really worth it. All this drama and all that, it's no, just stop it. That's what I have a fact to say. That's my opinion. People have other opinions, but that's just mine. If you don't like it, then I don't know what else to say. I just find bullying dumb, stupid. I'm not a bully, though. I know I'm not, but I just find it dumb. That's all I gotta say.
Why you find it so dumb? I mean, what do you think about these people just bullying these kids? Like my friend said, Gabby, a 10-year-old just killed herself for being bullied in school. I mean, if you fat, you fat. Leave it alone.
Exactly. They make fun of me because I'm a toothpick. And I don't really like a man. I don't go to them because like it's really immature. I'm a toothpick, yeah, and I'm proud of it. I have nothing to do with you. You're your size, so it's dumb. I found it childish.
It really is because you have to live your life for your right.
Yeah, just live the life the way you want it. Ignore everybody. If they're not your friends, then they're not your friends. You're not worth it, so they're not worth wasting your time to die over. I don't think so. I think your mother's worth something. Yeah, that Facebook thing. Hold on, let's rewind there. These Facebook thugs, wannabes, need to stop it, really. Some real thing. They need to stop it because this is why half a million people are dying because of Facebook people over there posting how you're ugly and all this. Like, no, you're ugly yourself, probably. No offense, though. I'm not trying to. I'm ugly too, even though. But come on now. That's dumb. They get argued
You're
over
gorgeous, baby.
it.
You're gorgeous. I made a little black monkey. That's my monkey. I
Yeah,
love
that Facebook thingy is immature. I think they should just stop all that drama.
So, people, what we gotta say to you, stop, stop, stop. Because to tell you the truth, if you're the one doing it's because it happened to you or inside your house and you want to try to do it to somebody else. Stop bullying because it's not a cool thing. And we have these kids that they are dying in a young age and got a lot of life to live. That's why I said I will put my daughter on because let me tell you something. Best believe if anybody is going to bully my babies, we're going to have some problem. Second of all, if my daughter comes to me and let me know what's going on in school, my Puerto Rican butt will be up in school. Ask her about it. She knows how I am, and I will do it because ain't nobody gonna bully mine. And I'm not gonna have none of my kids tell me I wanna kill myself because of this kid, this kid, this kid, this kid, this, and this kid that. Because trust me, we're gonna have some problems. So that's why I have put my daughter Mercedes to do the video of bullying. So I hope you like and I hope you enjoy. And if you don't like, all you have to do is click it off and we'll be just fine with it. Stop fucking bullying. It's not cute. Sorry, I didn't mean
Especially
to.
cyberbullying. That's the worst part.
Yes.
Cyberbullying.
Yes. Look at that kid that killed himself in the camera.
Wow.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Over what? Over because they said something
About
on
him.
Facebook or
Yeah.
something.
They were making
Didn't he
fun of
drink so
him.
much many pills and kill himself in front of the camera?
Yep. And showed it on Facebook.
That don't make no sense, people. So I just wanted to let you know to stop doing it because it's not cool. And Gabby girl, I love you and I love you. You already know, mama. Te quiero mucho, con mucho mi corazón, con todo mi corazón. And yeah, talk to y'all ladies. I mean, talk to y'all ladies later. What my daughter says?
Stay classy, YouTube.